You'd been away for 6 years.
Paul and I... kept in touch, but... well... not so much.
How did it make you feel?
I was just happy to see Paul.
Rough night, huh?
It's just whatever's done doesn't matter anymore.
Paul!
Jack!
I just got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. When you hit the courtyard, look right, you'll see this fancy modern physics building with the lights on. I'll meet you inside there. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman. Protests seemed like a lost cause. Maybe sympathize with the students.
How would you feel if you knew a corporate monopoly was taking a massive dump all over your personal history?
That's quite an opener.
Good. Because that beautiful library over there is over 100 years old. It's part of the city's heritage. And Monarch Solutions plans to tear it down tomorrow. Do you want to know why? We've got a chart with all the details. Monarch's tearing down the library to build another research facility.
Sorry, I gotta meet my friend, but, keep fighting.
All right. Enjoy your booty call.
Not exactly.
It's not a lake.
Paul had always been hungry for success. Driven. He made it onto a lot of those top young professionals lists. And now he was coordinating some huge project at the university. It's a big deal for him.
Hey, protest's over. Head home.
Not why I'm here, Chief. Holster that safety whistle.